There was nothing we were meant to do. We just move where we're stop and turn, and it's like a choreographed ritual.
I don't often walk in unison with a group of people, and so that was like one thing that was like, you know, it was, and that was something that I didn't expect either. No one, I didn't know that that was part of it. So I was like, wait, whoa, sorry, I'm sorry. And I was like, kept bumping into people, and it's not just like anybody, it's Bruce Willis.
Until help arrives, I'm deputizing the little guy, the skinny one, and the boy with the patch on his eye to come with me in the station wagon.
But I would say that, like, it's not, you know, it was, it's so much bigger than anything that I've ever really experienced like that.
Yeah.
And there's so many people and screaming and there's music playing. And all I just kept thinking was like, just telling myself to just try to take a moment to really like find one part of this to just remember, because it's, I don't know when I'm ever gonna get to stand up here again and have this moment. And just wanted to like record it.
But I did record it, by the way.
Oh, on your iPhone.
On my phone, yeah.
Oh, great.
So you can always...
Yeah, I would love to.
I don't know, no one said anything. In fact, Edward took the phone from me, so then I appear in it.
Wow.
We should, tweet it. Do you
have
the ability to tweet?
No.
No, but we...
Well, no, I do. I have the capability, but I don't know how to do it.
You don't know how to tweet?
No.
But you don't have a Twitter, you don't have a Twitter account.
No.
No,
not really. Either.
But we can easily access, somebody...
Yeah.
I mean, BB, you have a Twitter account?
Okay. Bob Balaban does.
Oh, Bob Balaban does.
Yeah, he was showing me his tweets.
Bob,
it was so funny.
Yeah.
Bob is showing me all of his stuff. It was great.
Yeah.
I love him.